Okay. We are gonna crack on with Warlock in story mode. What are we going to be doing tonight? We are going to be trying to steal the Cabal ship so we can get to the Almighty and take it out. That's the plan, anyway. Power 170, what we got? We are so there. Let's launch away. Excuse me. Event. Oh, and a chest. Let's have a go at this.
This is about to get interesting.
And very dangerous. Watch out.
Let's see them fight without weapons. Wait.
Nice. Right, now let's go do what I was going to do. We'll cut through here. Nice, no one around. Break into the base, steal the ship. What could be simpler? Yeah. Right.
Thumos, the Unbroken, has a ship in that base. It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected. So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kind of like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. I'm done.
Arcade. I like blowing those guys up. It's fun.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thumos' ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Whoa. Come on, little Shank. It's time to die. Come on, scumbag, stand out again. And want me in, Graham.
Ah!
Okay, what did we get? 189, 192. Don't have enough shards, but ultimately I will upgrade that one. Wait, hang on, we're going through here. An Overwatch update installed. As many of these guys as I can.
The way's clear. Now let me at Thumos's ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it. Like when you borrowed Eris's ship? She will want a replacement, Kate.
Eris loves me! She'll be fine.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
What do you think I'm doing?
Thank you.
dying. Still in one piece?
Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Damn it. I knew you should have just hung back. Idiot. That's what I get. Stupidity and overconfidence. Both of which I have plenty of. Plenty.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship! Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Nice. Oh, we got there.
E-codes work. Finish them off and get on board.
Whew.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. It's time for Gaul's last dance.
Why is it that for two whole games, every plan has relied on me? These are badly thought out plans, really.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city.
but they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner.
It's quite big. I hope there are maps.
We made it. We're on the Almighty.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Range and preserve some ammo.
Already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun
before
it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
93. Bridge time. That'll work.
Our forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core.
She's having a kip on the job, lazy bugger. Those shots coming from up. Oh. These are probably not the Red Legion's best.
It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of impressive.
Bit of a waste just to get rid of some shield guys, but loot. ammo.
Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core. These rocks. It's hard to believe that this is one of our planets ground up under our feet.
Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
I think the Vex believe it.
Left. We'll take care of it.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning. Guardian, I want all I have to claim our home.
I don't like those X guys, they're annoying. Huh. All those explosive barrels, that seemed a little easy.
So, the only way to get where we're going is out there. Do this. Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
I'm in the shadows. This way, it looks safer. Slightly. Nice.
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Oh, damn it. Don't fall off the edge.
Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
You got it, boss. Investigate up here. Nope, just a dead end. Okay, time to take down more Kabul.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
Don't need those. 196, 196. Exactly the same. Thank you. Oh, damn it. Or everything, maybe. Whee! Trippy.
Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up.
Come on, slow door. Oh, poor ghost. Up the next one.
Everyone should be ventilating the core. Temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself.
Okay. Because that makes perfect sense. I'm running.
Zavala, the weapon is destroyed. Start the attack. We're done here. Let's go home.
Alrighty. That'll work.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? Seven in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you've got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okoro should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Ikora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
Coming around.
what's with you Guardians falling down all the time?
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Alrighty, as we get to take our part in the fight. Oh, cutscene time. More cutscene.
Ghoul, the enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your Traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Ghoul, I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
Fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal. Cabal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Ghoul, and I will take the light.
Well, is the speaker dead? Is he still alive and just unconscious? Will we ever see his face? These and other questions
the Traveler
to never be answered.
What's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to go.
Guardian, are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Guess I can't go from rooftop to rooftop. Level up. That's nice.
Power's down. Go before the Legion turns it back on.
We're through.
Roger that. We're almost at the rally point.
Cade, is the teleporter active?
Ow! Son of... Yep, almost ready.
Knew it. Never send a Cade to do a hotline job.
Heard that, Poncho.
Here. Three upgrade points. Nice. Do you mind? I was upgrading. So rude. And seriously. Ingram. What does that give us? 189, 177, 200. Nice. Don't need that. Don't need that. Where are we going through here?
I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
I'm coming.
Traveler, Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Ikora, Kane. If we don't make it out of this alive, know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler.
Oh, get a grip.
We're about to die, and you're still making speeches?
Make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
No pressure then.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Oh, that didn't go to plan. Damn.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Thank you. Okay, that worked.
Getting close.
Get this guy down. That'll do it. Grab whatever ammo we need. Got everything I need. I don't think so.
You won't escape me again.
bastard. That'll work though. Bit of that.
You failed your traveler! You let your city die! Give up! You have nothing to fight for! Nothing to die for!
Damn it! You stupid bastard. Just killed myself. get those headshots. There we go. That's nice.
Traveler, do you see me now? I am immortal.
Yeah, not so much. And they all lived happily ever after. Yeah, right. Poor old tower.
In all things, you can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way.
Skip the credits because I watched them the first time and I finished it with my hunter. Ah, the reef. And the dreadnought, still there. Never to be returned to, probably. That's a lot of light. And travelling stupidly quickly. I mean, it should have theoretically been, what, hundreds of years to get out here? Has it screwed up on us again? Alright, here we are, finally. I was going to say, you know, good job, Bungie. Nice, stable game.
Underway. Confirmed.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's
journey. 193, 195.
Not possible. Hi again.
But I've got enough things to...
Ready and waiting.
Nope.
All goods for trade. Take a look.
Nice. Very nice.
You'll come see me again, darling.
All right.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian. We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Hi again.
Alright, what's this ship like? Colourful, certainly.
Almost picked up a gun myself, but the Cabal turned tail. Lucky them.
Ooh.
Step on up. Take a look.
That's nice. What's the other ship?
How can I help?
Don't know where my uncle finds these things. Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be. Our inventory
Let's
is stocked,
check.
So
you must have messages.
No rush.
I'm gonna apply that, because that's cool.
Anything you want? Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be.
Right away, Guardian.
Not sure which ship to go for. I think we'll
Red
start
Legion
with
made it harder to get my ship
that one.
I'll manage. Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
I won't, but I'd just get annoyed if you keep saying that.
You don't look too banged up.
Six. It's a pulse rifle, that's an auto, scout. Very nice.
Weren't you just here, Guardian?
Yeah, now I'm just going. Oh, guess I'm not. A little tour of the new tower.
You're gonna want to hear this.
Can you deliver it?
Make way, everybody. Hero coming through. You better not let this whole saving the day thing go to your head, or I'm gonna regret my decision. Yeah, that's right. Bet you thought you'd be rid of me by now. Nope, I'm sticking around. Zavala convinced me. Can you believe it? We talked a lot about the clans I put together. He likes them. Thinks they'd be a good addition to the city, so here I am. Still feels crazy to me, but these days, what's not? The Traveler is alive. Old rules don't apply anymore. But hey, never really liked rules to begin with.
I'm not going to bother any of that right now. Because I've got some engrams to go get.
I never thought the Traveler would wake again. If the Traveler was testing me, I think I failed. Being wrong is a new experience for me. But now, I see that the mysteries of this universe are far deeper than I ever dreamed. In the Traveler's light, whole new worlds of possibility unfurl before us. For the first time in centuries, I have no idea what the future holds. Isn't it exciting? Carry the light. I am not afraid of the dark.
I should hope not. I guess now we've got to go see Cade and Halliday. There, we've got to get Sparrow.
To think the Vanguard was a bad fit for us, but I'm doing some good up here. Most folk just see Ikora's calm and collected side these days. You should have known her back in her Crucible days. Like that time Ikora and I she would kill me if I told you this one. Never mind. I guess what I'm trying to say is, just remember, Guardian, the Vanguard's behind you. Always.
Ooh! Give myself goosebumps!
Be brave out there, Warlock.
Yeah, it's often miles behind me, planets behind me.
How you like my new setup? Though sometimes I still look up and expect to see the old hangar. Oh. Ain't the first time I've had to start over. Forward momentum. It's a beautiful thing. Speaking of which, I hope you like this sparrow I made for you. What are you doing still talking to me? Go on, take it for a spin.
I don't have that one.
low. Move fast, fly straight.
Fight the good fight.
Nice. How many times I gotta tell you? This one goes here, that one goes there.
It's all going into the wrong bin.
Not sure about that on the Sparrow. Whoa, that's kind of loud. Shining blue.
That's some good intel.
Right, go see Savala.
I helped build these walls. I was proud of it. I still am. But walls don't just keep out our enemies. They keep us in. It can be easy to forget that. In this, the start of our new golden age, the city is anywhere and everywhere humanity sets foot.
How does he know it's the start of a new golden age?
We will dare to behold the unknown. We will walk upon new planets. And one day, in the light of distant stars. And Guardian, you will lead the way. Be brave. The city will remember this for generations.
Really? I've just saved the world. Can I just, like, you know, have a day off? This new emblem. Yeah, whatever. Guess we are level 20, yeah. Good.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
Leg armory. Those are very shiny shoes. Right, I've got engrams to go and collect. So let's start off with what's his face. Hopefully he'll be able to get us some nice loot. See, now the ship looks black and the gold doesn't look shiny. That looks a bit better.
expect Hawthorne's already razzed you about being the hero of the day.
Yep.
She made me damn proud back there. That shot to save Zavala. Couldn't have done it better myself. Fighting shoulder to shoulder with Guardians to take back our home. Well, that's what I call historic. But then, time marches on. It's a brave new world out there. And we'll meet it together.
All right, what did we get?
Here we are. Considering your next action, are you?
To 11.
Hawthorne and I are much alike. We would be, after all the years.
Oh, chest. More engrams to get. I believe you've got one on Titan. Me my loot.
Sorry I couldn't be there when you finally took the... You know, I've fought on every battlefield in the system. Mars, Venus, the Hive Dreadnought, you name it, I've been there. I've never held a front so determined to fall, literally into the ocean. We've tracked a crew of Fallen to an auxiliary control center. They hit the wrong switch in there and we'll have water over our boots by morning. Go remind them who owns this rig.
Dismissed.
Alright, don't need those. Much better. You can dismantle that.
Ready to go?
Let's go chat to failsafe, because I think she has an engram for me as well, and I want my loot. I earned it, I want it.
Vex. They're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are. As inorganic networked intelligences, Vex are not capable of digestion.
Yeah, thanks. Eat that anyway, inorganic networked intelligences.
That's 105.
All alone. Ugh. Humans.
Excuse me. Oh, I feel safe.
Welcome aboard, Captain. It is Captain, hello. Today I am thinking about death. As you know, I was unable to save my crew when we crashed on Nessus.
Kind of hard to help when you don't have a body.
Many of the crew and colonists died immediately, but I have wondered if some survived. Sometimes I think I hear my former captain's voice on the comms. That is highly improbable, because he should be dead.
So, wanna look into that for me?
Take care.
Right, what did we get? Really not going to be using that. But still don't have enough tokens to nope. Yeah, I'm not sure about this jacket. So that's pulse rifle. Scout rifle. I don't think we had anything on. Check it out. I don't think we had an engram there, so. Where the hell am I? Oh, it's over there. I don't think I've got one here.
Ah, my assistant. The so-called hero of the Red War. The celebrated restorer of light.
blah, 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 blah.
I have always believed that Guardians squander the miracle of the light. Resurrection. They waste it on heroism when they could devote themselves to discovering the secret.
Yeah, yeah. Blah, blah, blah.
Don't let them see you, Blink.
All right. Speak to Dead Orbit. We can do that. I'm not sure what to do. My characters used to be with my Hunter was New Monarchy, my Warlock was Future War Cult, and my Titan was Dead Orbit. And I can't decide whether to mix it up or to keep them with the same factions. I have to ponder that one.
Traveler hangs above us. Creatures hungry for its light will find us. This place is but a temporary refuge. Earth is dying. If humanity is to survive the dangers to come, we must leave this broken shell behind. Our future lies among the stars. Come with us, Guardian. Support Dead Orbit. Help us impress the consensus. Refit our ships. Save us all.
All right.
May your travels be safe,
Guardian. Let's go chat to the War Cult. Who's there next?
Trading words yet to be written, Warlock.
Okay, Christian Avasarala.
When Future War Cult predicted the Red War, no one believed. They laughed at us. They called me a zealot, a fool. But when the attack came, we were ready. We saved thousands. War is a constant. We know this. The question is, do we wait for it to find us? Or do we study war and its timelines, identify the most likely course of events, and take the fight to our enemies? You know the answer, Guardian. I see battle in your future, Warlock. Go bravely.
I think I might keep them the same faction, so I think my Warlock will be Future War Cult, my Hunter New Monarchy, and my Titan dead orbit. Now I've got to replay the story again.
Trust me.
With my Titan next.
Monarchy believes a strong Earth is essential for a strong humanity. We will survive, together, and we will not surrender our home to anyone. We mobilized more rescue and relief efforts during the Red War than the other factions combined. With your support, we could do even more. What do you say?
Right, now I have to talk to all of them. I go back to the war cult and pledge with them like we did before. If they're all the same, it makes it easy for me to remember. Because I'm getting on and I'm easily confused. Or just easily confused.
Future War Cult welcomes you. Take this and fight for the War Cult, Guardian. Waiting for claimants. Of course the Consensus wants a cut, but they have promised a share to the Finders as well.
While we're here, I just want to see what the other ship looked like in flight. public events. Nothing happening there. There's one active. Let's see what we can do.
In the field. A catch is on its way. I'm not sure what it's up to, but I doubt it's good.
This is about to get interesting.
Very dangerous. Watch out.
Laggy there. God, potatoing. Yeah, this isn't going to go well. Oh well.
Look at them run. They weren't expecting that.
Good show. But I have a feeling they'll be back.
Yeah, I think they will as well, because that wasn't really very good. Occurring on Nessus. Okay, let's head over there and see what's what.
Detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
fire for you today.
You're so destructive. Recalculating infrastructure integrity to account for the damage you caused.
That was right. Now we've got another one there. Excellent.
Something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are. Every time a Minotaur comes along, I get my ass kicked.
God damn it. Terrible shot. Four. Would you piss off? 197, 216, 214. Six, 157, bye bye. I've got 5 tokens and 'cause we're here, we may as well cash those in with failsafe. Done that. Beat 3 strikes and move your faction. So Arc Lightning I need to do. See what this is.
Cabal are bringing in a fortified mining lander. I believe this means a resource grab. Mining expedition to be heavily armed. Be careful.
What the hell? What the hell was that? I just get too close to the damn drill. I've never done that before.
Their own drill, Devrim.
Then you must have been quite intimidating. Well done.
Tensnesses. Can't upgrade that. I still haven't got any thingamabobs. Okay. Where are we? Subclass.
All forces in the field. We have sightings of Red Legion infiltrators on their way.
Chase them out.
They think they'll spy on my territory.
Damn it. doubt is I not through the damn shield. Nor can I do this. Oh well, didn't get them all. But they got me a token.
Can't stand and face us, huh?
They've collected far less information than they wanted, thanks to you.
Upgrades. Okay, let's head back to the tower. See what we get from the war cult. The gunsmith. And Airbus. So it's really not going to use that. Make sure we're at our highest light level. We're getting new stuff.
Expressions won't whip. Welcome, Guardian.
Free stuff, please. Yeah.
Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
What's that?
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Room 709.
Welcome to the all-new Eververse, Guardian.
What do you think?
Okay, what did we get? Grey Launcher 220. Nice.
Speak to me, not of the darkness.
Okay, let's go see the war cult.
Future War Cult welcomes you.
That's not too bad.
Until we meet again, in future is yet to be simulated.
Good to finish the story there. Very nice glowy boots.
Dead Orbit doesn't understand what's really going on.
Kind of make us match.
Interesting little old file. Hardly any encryption at all. I'll have to
no word from the church today.
The XO are among the greatest. They are well encrypted into themselves.
And we'll do the same with these.
It's easy math, guys.
Encryption can break your heart.
In our city, over my dead body.
We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have something.
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian.
Doesn't make much difference, but... That's pretty good. Color-coded myself to my shiny boots. Why not? That should be stupid enough. Right, I think I'm going to call it quits there. So we've finished the story. Hit level 20. Aligned with the future war cult. Now got a lot of blue missions to do. And at some point going to have to do the story again with my Titan. And align my hunter with New Monarchy. Cool. Yep. Good lot done. Right. I am out of here.